Don't you tell me one more time. Exactly why you can't be mine. I promise I will ask no more of you. Answer this to me in life. I will be gone. I will move on. Why don't you tell me one more time? Why don't you come on over here? Whisper something good in my ear. You and I, we've been strange too long. We could make everything so clear. If you don't know what I'm saying, let me make it right. Why don't you come on over here? Why don't you tell me? echoes near and far. And they're only of the finest selection. I'll show me you if I recall where they are. I chuckled at his retaliation. I told him that my feelings had not changed. He said he had a valid explanation as to why he appeared somewhat deranged. He said I was born with an abnormal heartbreak. I'm always in a hurry, I always think I'm late. Yes, it's true, I've got a double bumping ticker. I ain't got much fat across my back. I always seem to worry about the winter. I live in constant fear of a fatal heart attack. But you ought to see my nuts and my acorn collection. I got nuts and acorns near and far. They're only of the finest selection. I'll show them to you if I recall where they are. He went on to say he was courageous, that I had no idea just how brave he had to be to dwell amongst the danger and the peril that nature threw his way. He said there are many a monster with fangs just as sharp as knives. And sometimes it's me that they're after. Every day's a good day to die. Yes, they're big and they're strong, and they'd love to do me in. The only self-defense I got is leap from limb to limb. But here you stand calling me a dum-dum, when you ain't ever walked in my world. He said, mister, maybe it takes one to know one, but buddy, it takes balls to be a squirrel. You ought to see my nuts, my acorn collection. And echoes near and far. They're only of the finest selection. I'll show me you if I recall where they are. Yes, I'll show me you if I recall where they are. You might find a few in the glove box of your heart.